place. I just wish we had a chance to help build it, instead of just moving into this home of disrepair and expected to work, prosper and then share. Constantly relying on consuming to feel content, but only because we lost touch with this home that we spent trillions of dollars saving for our wants and not our needs. And now we're growing tired of planting bleary-eyed seeds.
And I'm not saying that we could do better, but given the chance we try. We dig up the earth, time worn soil, and the trench with greedy eyes. I'm not saying that we could do better, but given the chance we try. We dig up the earth, time worn soil, and fill the trench with greedy eyes.
I do not think we're invincible. The idea of community will be something displayed at a museum.